What if you could be transported in time to, say, when Queen Elizabeth II was the head of state? And it was about to be announced that Ceylon would be a republic named Sri Lanka. Or what if you could go back to the Independence Day celebration in 1949? When the national anthem was first sung in Tamil? How about when the Sri Lanka cricket team brought home the World Cup?
What a victory for the Sri Lanka.
What would you have done if you were there? It's About Time is a traveling museum that takes you on an interactive journey through 70 years since Sri Lanka's independence. Through different exhibits and experiences, from discussions, to food, to film, photo exhibits, dance, drama, and music, you will discover how you could play a role in tracing and making history. The event will travel to 35 locations in Sri Lanka over the next 3 years. And as it travels, it will add on exhibits and activities that are unique to places it visits. It's About Time is open to all. Let's trace history, learn from history, and make history together.